What's good, BFM? This is Big Tone coming at you from Big Tone Productions, Beats and Feast. You know what time it is. It's time for another cooking video. Today, we're going to do something I've already done, but I'm going to do it on a Steelmade USA griddle. We're going to do salmon cakes. Basically like a crab cake, but it's just made out of salmon. Hey, if you like the video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications, make sure you share the video. And hey, guys, let's get started with some salmon cakes. Supporting cast goes as follows. Of course, we gotta have my salmon here. I'm using fresh salmon. This is salmon, it's about a pound maybe of salmon. I just chopped it up, and instead of using canned salmon, it comes out a lot fresher. Got two eggs here. This is about a half of a big onion. I got some red bell pepper. This is some parsley. And I got some fresh dill. This is an optional ingredient, but I like capers in it. And I got my breadcrumbs. I'm using just regular traditional breadcrumbs. You can use any kind of panko, whatever you like. I got my pink Himalayan sea salt, some black pepper. I'm using a little bit of Slap Your Mama. No Old Bays in this. I think the Old Bays is a little bit overwhelming, so it takes over the taste a little bit. Got some Worcestershire sauce. I'm using Miracle Whip, of course. If you want to use Duke's or whatever other mayonnaise you want to use, feel free. And I'm using just a tad bit of yellow mustard. So that's pretty much all the ingredients, guys. And we'll get started putting this together. All right, so we're over here at my Steelmade griddle. As you can see, if you guys don't know about my Steelmade griddle, I got this about 9 months ago. I absolutely love it to the point where I'm actually gonna give one of these away. Me and Steelmade USA have teamed up, and when I get to 5,000 subscribers, I'm gonna give one of these away, whether you got a gas, electric, or whether it's a glass top griddle. So it turns your stove top into a flat top in a matter of seconds. All you gotta do is click on my link in my description. It'll take you over to the contest entry, and all you have to do is subscribe to my channel, comment to a video, leave an email, and make sure you visit my Facebook page. Four things, that's all I ask. And you can have a prize that's really worth about $200. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and sear off my hard vegetables here real quick. Put my onions down and my bell peppers. And we're gonna sear those on the flat top. Get my red pepper here. Alrighty. So we're just gonna let them cook down, sear a little bit until my onions get some color on them. The onions and bell pepper are starting to get a little bit translucent right here. So, once that starts to happen, you start to see the onions start to turn. I'm gonna add my capers to that mixture. I poured off all the juice, and we're just gonna let that cook for about 3 or 4 minutes with the capers in it. So, I've let it cook a little bit with the capers in it. Doesn't need to go long, but I'm just gonna take that off of the Steelmade. I'm gonna set it aside here and let this cool down just a little bit. The very first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add the eggs to my mixture here. So I'm gonna crack both eggs. Just crack them right in. We're gonna give that a mix to get that all mixed up with the salmon. So it really doesn't matter what order you do this in. I like to do my eggs first to get them mixed up and scrambled, sort of, so to speak. All right, so next thing we're gonna add to whatever, really. I'm gonna go ahead and add some of my breadcrumbs. Now, as you go along through the process here, you'll start to see what the consistency is, and you can add more breadcrumbs as you like. I'm gonna add a little bit of Slap Your Mama, this is for heat, and give it a little bit of that Cajun flavor. Nice spoonful of mayonnaise. Like I said, you can use Duke's if you want to. We'll leave that out just so I know what the consistency is like here. We'll mix this up a little bit with the breadcrumbs. We're gonna add my dill here. Save just a tad bit. We're gonna add the majority of my parsley. Little bit of mustard. Not much, it's just for the vinegar, really. There we go. We're gonna do some cracked black pepper. Put what you want to in it. I can't sit here and tell you exactly how much I'm putting in everything, because I can tell you the exact amount, but you might as well just throw it at McDonald's or something. It's a cookie cutter at that point. A little bit of pink Himalayan sea salt. And I put in about a teaspoon of Worcestershire sauce. We're gonna mix this all up here. And I think my vegetables have cooled down enough. I'm gonna add them to the mixture here. We're gonna mix that up. And see what the consistency is like. Ah, yeah, it's coming together. Just a tad bit loose for me. I'm gonna add a little bit more breadcrumbs. Tighten it up a little bit. Like I said, you do this the way you wanna do it. But I'll give you the roadmap. All right, mix this up real good. I'm just gonna add a little bit more pepper to it. There we go, it's starting to tighten up nice now. All right, before I go over to the Still Made, I wanted to show you a quick little sauce that I'm gonna make up here for the crab cakes. So I got about 2 tablespoons of mayonnaise here. And I'm going to add a little bit of creamy French dressing, a little bit of pickle relish. We're going to mix that up real good. Now we're going to bring the heat. Not a lot, but just for a little bit of heat, we're going to add some sriracha. Sriracha also brings that nice flavor to it, so it's just not heat. We're gonna mix that up real good. I'm gonna give it a taste and see what I need to add next. It's a little quick sauce that I make up. You can call it a yum yum sauce if you want to. You can call it a dum dum sauce if you want to. All right, gonna give it a little bit of taste. It's not bad. I'm gonna put a little bit more sriracha in it. And a little bit of parsley. Grab my tasting spoon. I don't want to use my finger again. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. So just a quick little sauce to make up to go with your salmon cakes. So anyway, let's go on over to flat top. Right, so over here at the Still Made USA Grill, I got a little bit of butter on it. Put down my first crab cake. There's my second one. I got this on a medium heat here, guys. Medium to low heat. I keep saying crab cake. I'm sorry about that, guys. Salmon cake. Sorry. So there's my third salmon cake on there. All right, here's my fourth one. Now the important part is just to let these cook. Let them get that brownness on one side. So when it's time to flip, they don't fall apart. All right, here's my fifth one. I'm gonna put one more on the bottom eye here. All right, so here's my sixth one. We're just gonna let them cook. I got enough to make one more small one, so I'm gonna make it up here. Put that right there. So we're just gonna let those cook. I'll be back once I start to flip them. It's been about 3 minutes on one side, so I'm gonna move this one out of the way because it was the last one I put on, and I'm just gonna flip them. Look how brown and nice those are. Ah, yeah. There we go. I'm gonna move that up here. Move this one back over here. Ah, yeah. So we're gonna let them cook about 3 minutes on that side. That's a healthy meal right there. I don't know what to tell you, but I'm waiting for that bite. Got my little corn, my green beans, got my little sauce over the top. You know I'm waiting for that bite. Salmon cakes, fresh. Oh my God, I can't wait for the bite. You need to try this for your family, your friends. I'm gonna stop talking, I'm just gonna get a bite. Oh man. Oh man, that is awesome. Salmon cakes, quick, fast, and easy. Hey guys, go over, click on the link so you can win Still Make USA Griddle, or you can buy one and get 10% off if you use Big Tone as your promo code. But hey guys, if you like the video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications, make sure you share the video, and hey, this is Big Tone signing off. Peace.